up, guys? We're back. Another episode of Dark and Diesel. I should call it Dirty and Diesel. But, I mean, yeah, we dirty, and I'm dark. So, Dark and Diesel, we're right here, man. Just getting ready to go run down to Best Buy real quick. Gonna pick up this new DJI Osmosis Mobile 3. DJI Osmo Mobile 3. But, we got a little cameo from my girl, Tara. Old school cowgirl truck. She about to show us how to roll some coal in a minute. All the fun stuff you can do with it. But yeah, we're gonna take a peek at her truck, see if she'll let me drive that thing. Listen to it. Hey, come get you a snip. Hi, Tara.
Hi.
What's up? What you got here?
Just a 12 valve.
Just a 12 valve? What kind of shoes you got on?
My boots.
Oh, you country. Oh, shit. Hey, she a real one, though. She a real workhorse, this one right here. Oh, that's why she got the bad girl truck. Hey, what year is this?
95.
What?
95.
Can you crack the hood? We're going to talk about the clear coat. We'll hit that later. We'll bring Tara back in for another episode. Talk about the protection. Yep, there she goes. Back in the truck, like I said, we're gonna roll down to Best Buy right now. I'm trying to pick up that new DJI Osmosis Mobile 3. It's a cool little contraption you got, make all the videos come smooth. So while your boy out here trying to do his thing, he look real smooth and real efficient.
Nothing, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You know, can't do this on the iPhone forever, but we gotta start somewhere. Yeah, you're gonna find a girl about here about to roll some coal in a minute on somebody. For those of you guys out here, like, what is this black ass motherfucker doing over here? It's a big beard driving a diesel truck, just trying to get in where I fit in, you know? But everybody out there who don't know and wanna know what it means to roll some coal, my girl Tara's about to show y'all right now. Watch. Hey, Tara! Roll some coal for me! Anybody out there wondering what is all that black smoke coming out the diesel trucks? That's all the soot. That right there is a 95. So there's no emissions on that thing. It doesn't matter how much black smoke, none of that stuff. But when you step into the newer trucks, somewhere around like post late 2000s, they blocked all that stuff off. The EPA said, y'all out here smoking trees. We let weed be legal. You guys can't be putting all this black smoke in the air too. So then they cut it down. They started introducing DPF filters, DEF fluid, EGR systems to recirculate all that hot air back into the engine and cool everything down. And then also trap all that soot. Downside is you lose some power. You can't roll coal on anybody, and your truck sounds a lot more like a Prius than a diesel truck, like my girl Tara's right there. Is how you roll some mother coal, all right?
Roll trees, not coal. Fuck it, come on, nigga, 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record he got. He called it a lie. I open my book and I chop. Pray for Takashi, they want in a rap. I picture him miss out a cell on the cop, flexing on how he made it to the top.
Oh, those punching niggas inside.
Elite football analyst in the United.
We used to kick it, how you hang on me? Hop in the Bentley coupe and blow the brains out. We're not the same, my nigga, my $1 million. I'm a fool with the hits. Hop
hop up in the lemon and drop the roof, show the tissue.
Ooh, why you got? It's a lot of money. Why?
Oh, look, it's Tara again. Here, we made it to Best Buy. We got the old girl and the new girl and the cool girl, the hardworking girl. Yeah. The truck's kind of little.
Yeah, you're living that mega cab life.
Oh, shit. Let's ride. Hands again. Don't forget to send money for the ashy hands. Save these ashy hands. There it is, guys. You heard it. We all good to go. It's about to get real. Thank you.
No problem. Have a good day.
You too. Can you just and diesel?
Huh?
Can you just say dark and diesel on
Follow
YouTube?
Follow dark and diesel.
There it is.
I mean, I'm on my lunch break. I don't have a work meeting till noon, so I figure I might as well trick off and see what kind of good TVs they got. Can you just imagine if you got to watch dark and diesel on all these TVs? Sit down on my little couch and get some footy on the way home. Got the fastest cars on. Always gonna get out of here. Tara, don't you have a knife or something?
That's why you're friends with a country girl.
Ass. Shit, we knew you'd count on me, bro. Motherfucker. Hey, this match your boots.
Oh, you fancy. You fancy.
You
fancy.
Hey, in here now, though. Here, you take your knife. I got a lot of use these. I'm from the country.
DJI. Osmosis.
No, Osmosis. Osmos. I don't know how to read. Osmos Mobile 3 combo.
Osmo Mobile 3.
Let's see what we got here. Nice little fancy case. Paper shaped like a box. And that's it.
Africa, can you feel it? Do, 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 do. Africa.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this shit to Africa with me. It's like a Chinese yo-yo. DJI.
DJI.
Opening your box is harder than Chinese arithmetic. I'm just telling you, shit is hard. You need an abacus, graphing calculator, all that. So we got a strap, USB cord. I do like their packaging. They got some pretty nice packaging here. Ooh, got a nice kind of microfiber neoprene holder there. We did get the deluxe package, so it does come with this. Shout out to all my fans out there watching. This is you guys right here, my real fans. Good stuff. We are gonna open this thing up. Smells new. I trust it. Yep. Smells like silica packs. You're more than welcome to come on in. We're just shooting a YouTube video, man. You're in my video now. Don't mind my guy right here. He's trying to cop a new TV for Cyber Monday. But yeah, back to what we're saying. Stabilizer. You got the tripod. Little strap to make sure you don't lose it. Your cables to charge. Little protective bag. Then you got some nice little tabs to kind of protect it, I'm guessing. And then as well, you got this nice little case. You got your little foam protectors to keep you nice and safe. And there it is. And it does happen to be in the automotive industry, actually the tech side, service side. I won't say exactly where I work at, just know I drive a lot of these trucks, I test a lot of these trucks, I troubleshoot a lot of these trucks, so I do have a little bit of say and a little bit of background on what we got going on. So I'm about to hop in this little work meeting real quick, check you guys out after that.
You are in the Zoom meeting now.
Got him watching. My life is excited. Just FaceTime my daughter. She laughing and smiling.
Follow Dark and Diesel.
There it is.
A few open cases. They pending. Fuck around. Think I'm signing cash money. Pull up with a Drake and a Sprinter. Give a fuck how you think. How you feeling? Can show you how to make a few million. So full of myself. Say I'm cocky. Ask the bitch if she copy. She copy.
Oh, Ratch here. If you made it this far, I just want to say I appreciate you. If you like the video, make sure you subscribe, hit the like, and stay tuned for the second part of it. Just a little FYI, this is my first time making any film. I don't have any editing skills. I'm actually not using any stabilizer. I'm simply using my iPhone X and iMovie, nothing else to edit all this stuff. Just based off a couple of YouTubes I've watched over the last nights. I filmed all this today. It's now almost 11 o'clock. I spent the last 3 or 4 hours editing it. So I hope you guys like it, and I hope we can do some more stuff and bring some more cool content. Like I said, make sure you subscribe, like, Dark and Diesel, follow us on Instagram as well.
I'm back in the house now. Don't forget, check out the links below. I'll tag all the info, all the little how-tos and things like that on the bottom, and some product knowledge, things like that. I don't know, anything I think is useful, check the links out below. Dark and Diesel, T-Ratch, we out.